അതെ, ഇപ്പോൾ കാർവാർ എം എൽ എ സതീഷ് കൃഷ്ണസൈൽ സംസാരിക്കുന്നുണ്ട്. അതിലേക്ക് തത്സമയം.
We are looking at and fourth number point already we have checked. Now I think third number point whatever our sister Arjun sister told. We are personally we have brought Arjun sister here and we are showing with Indra Balanji, general captain. He is also here. He will show the actual points and what is her mind yesterday. What she has told me. That you are not searching where the four location of Navy and Indra Balan has given. So immediately we called Indra Balanji and we have booked the ticket for him. And he has to Karwar. Now he is in the spot. And he is showing the fourth point.
GPS
location wise. And in front of our Arjun sister. And we are operating there now. And you can take aram se whatever you want, you can take. But one thing I am requesting you, don't give any false news because your people are also not technical. I am also not technical. Technical people are there. But till 2 days or 3 days, whatever our idea was there, from there we have issued many of our lorry items. You have seen that. The day one I was telling them we have to found there only, but only because of sister Arjun sister has insisted here. We will search here first, and if we got the result, we will salute Indra Balanji also. We will salute you people also, and we will salute you people particularly to go to Kerala. And what efforts we have, we people have taken, district administration, SP. SP is not going to office only. He is always with us. And I am not going to Bangalore only. So whatever best possibility we are trying, and I told you earlier also, CM has cleared that whatever money is required, whatever amount is required for this operation, nothing to worry, you go ahead. DCM has also told, district minister has also told, and our CS chief secretary, chief Shalini Rajneesh, and Reshma, and DC madam, all we are supporting. We have some donors also, and I told.
ശിരൂരിൽ നിന്നുള്ള തത്സമയ ദൃശ്യങ്ങളാണ് നമ്മൾ കാണുന്നത്.